the pindang dish. Ingredients. Set these ingredients aside. Slice them up. And you'll need to mix them with the turmeric powder and some salt. Prepare some water. Dump all the ingredients in the water and bring them to boil. Add some tamarind juice for better taste. Add the fish. Leave it for 10 to 15 minutes. And it's ready!